Hi everyone, I'm Emily, and today we are creating a vortex ring in a bottle. For this one, you need a plastic bottle, some scissors, a balloon, and something that's going to create smoke or fog. You can use matches or incense. I think my parents lit a bit of a newspaper on fire and that created smoke. You could use a fog machine. Either way, you're going to need adult supervision for this. There's going to be some smoke and maybe flames involved, so please be careful. The first thing you want to do is take your bottle and cut the bottom off, like right there, just like so. Then take your balloon and cut that skinny part off right there. Then take your balloon and put it over the bottom part of your bottle, just like so. Next, take a match or whatever you're lighting to create smoke or fog, light it, blow it out, and then stick it in your bottle. Wait for that smoke to build up and then tap the bottom of your bottle. Okay, I had to put up a darker background so that you could see these smoke rings. Check it out. Look. I could do this all day long. What's going on here? Well, essentially when we hit the back of our bottle, we are pushing out a ball of air. But that ball of air is really interesting because the air in the center of that ball, in the center of our bottle, is moving really, really fast. And because of Bernoulli's principle, because it's moving faster, that means it's creating lower pressure. Now the area around that fast moving air along the perimeter of our bottle is slower. Why is it slower? Well, it's getting slowed down because it's touching the edges of the inside of this bottle and it's being slowed down by friction. Because it's slower moving air, it's an area of high pressure. So we have an area of low pressure surrounded by an area of high pressure. This generates a flow pattern that's creating vortices. Vortices just means spinning air. So we're creating spinning air all around the outside of that opening, that's creating a donut ring of vortices. And that's how you create a vortex ring in a bottle. Next, take a match or whatever you're